How to go live on TikTok PC. Hi everyone, this is Kate and welcome back to another video. And on today's video, we will see how we can go live on TikTok on PC. So without further delay, let's get started. First of all, open up TikTok.com training browser in your PC and make sure to log into your TikTok account. Once you're logged in and you land in your For You page, now navigate to your left-hand side and from there, click on More. And then click on Creator Tools. Here click on Live Studio. Now in order to go live on TikTok through your PC, you have to install this TikTok Live Studio. So in order to install it, you have to download for Windows. So click on Download for Windows. After that, TikTok Live Studio will be downloaded in your device. Once the download is complete, go to your downloads and here you have to open up your TikTok Live Studio that is downloaded recently. Once you open it up, it's gonna ask you to install it. So click on install. Once the installation is complete, now you have to open TikTok Live Studio in your PC. After you open it up, now you have to log in to TikTok. So log in with your account. Once you're logged in, now you can go live through your TikTok account in your PC. Provide your correct login credential and in your prompt there you have a button to start the live. Simply click on start and you're good to go live in TikTok through TikTok Live Studio in your PC. And that's all for today's video. Hope this video was helpful and if you're new to our channel, consider subscribing. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for more tutorials.